I stood here on this very same stage 4 years ago to the day, I believe, and I made a promise to the people of Wisconsin that I would never make promises I couldn't keep and that I always worked for you. Over the past 4 years, I've worked hard to keep those promises and trying to do the right thing. That's who I am, folks, and that's what I've always been. Some people call it boring, but you know what, Wisconsin? As it turns out, boring wins. And Mr. Rogers is cool.